A glorious afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Capellian Institute of Technology Virtual Graduation Ceremony for School Year 2019-2020 with the theme, Sulong Edukalidad, Pagtataguyod sa Kinabukasan ng Bayan. To start our program, please lend at attention for a prayer, followed with the singing of our national anthem.
Lift your head, baby, don't be scared of the things that could go wrong along the way. You'll get by with a smile. You can't win at everything, but you can try. Baby, you don't have to worry, 'cause there ain't no need to hurry. No one ever said that there's an easy way. But don't let it bring you down and turn your face into a frown. You'll get along with a little prayer and a song, and I'll stay through the bad times, even if I to tell you every day. We'll get by with a smile. You can never be too happy in this life. In a world where everybody hates a happy ending story, it's a wonder love can make the world go round. But don't let it bring you down and turn your face into a frown. You get along with a little prayer and a song.
Shall now hear an important message. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present Mrs. Candelaria C. Capellian, our humble principal of the institution.
Good afternoon, everyone. We welcome you to witness the first commencement exercises through live streaming. So, relax and watch. We celebrate today the peep moving up of our pupils. Unluckily, instead of walking along the aisles, going to the States to receive the awards, diplomas, and certificates of our pupils, Together with their supportive and loving parents, here we are. We need to do it by live streaming because of the pandemic. However, this pandemic is not a hindrance to stop our rights. Instead, it is a great challenge to the pupils, parents, admin, and staff of our institution. Moreover, the parents shows cooperation, support, and love to their children and this institution too. Dear parents, the CIP, admin, and staff are very thankful for trusting us as a means of enhancing education to your children. Thank you for participating in this institution. We appreciate most of your sincerity of letting your children to study in our school. Dear parents, I congratulate you for being a good and responsible parents. Congratulations to all parents and congratulations to all children. Thank you. Stay safe and healthy.
Ceremony for school year 2019-2020. Graduates under calm economic strength. Yona Macneil Zangrip J. Student Hotelier of the Year, Food and Beverage Services at C2 Passer, Housekeeping at C2 Passer. Donosa Olga. Student Hotelier of the Year, and Beverage Services and C2 Passer, Housekeeping and C2 Passer. And Beverage Services and C2 Passer, Housekeeping and C2 Passer. Miguel Cedric John P. Student Restaurateur of the Year, Food and Beverage Services and C2 Passer, Housekeeping and C2 Passer. Graduates under Technical Vocational Livelihood Track, Industrial. Computer System Servicing and Cebu Pastor. Cabrera Julian B. Best in Classroom Action Research, Most Outstanding Student, Computer System Servicing and Cebu Pastor. And network design. Carpena Russell James O. Best in computer cable management, computer system servicing, and Cebu Pastor. Espadada Blasilda. Computer System Servicing and Cebu Pastor. Rodriguez Alfred C. Computer System Servicing and Cebu Pastor. Soriano Mark Esmael C. Computer System Servicing and Cebu Pastor. Senior High School graduating class of school year 2019-2020 will be presented and attested by our principal, Mrs. Candelaria C. Capellan.
By the virtue vested upon me by the Department of Education, I pronounce you as graduates. Thank you very much.
Baby God. Alam nating ito'y walang hanggan. Oh, oh, oh. Saan man talagin ang panahon, may pagkakataon umangyari sa inyo.
Einstein once said, "A calm and modest life brings more happiness than the pursuit of success combined with constant restlessness." I believe we as a class have illustrated this quotation. For the past 2 years, I have seen how each one of us grow as individuals with different perceptions when it comes to studying. We may have the burning passion for our chosen field, but still we prioritize the happiness and enjoyment over the hardships. We embrace the calmness and limitations, in which a negative attitude for some who believe that staying hungry, focused, and striving more are the attributes for the successful life. However, for us, the road to happiness by way of ambitions and external validations is ultimately toxic. We avoid the pursuit of things that don't matter and focus only on the things that make us really happy. In our pack, we have the three idiots, the batang ama, the vape squad, the bikers, the tay-tay boys, the bullies, but in a good way, of course, the lulubog lilitaw, the happy-go-lucky, the lumpia girls, and many more. I remember how the three idiots ditched the class and decided to pamper themselves at the mall wearing their IDs. It's funny how they mendaciously denied their deeds but ended up caught because of their selfies uploaded in Facebook. Moreover, we have the batang ama who always bully his younger classmates. The vape squad who always turned our classroom into cloud nine, totally messed. The bikers / the tay-tay boys who are always the center of attractions during the class. The bullies who were thinner and smaller than their prey. I think you know that. I think you know him na. The lulubog lilitaw is only visible during exams. The happy-go-lucky who doesn't care if she or he will pass the semester. And the lumpia girls who always ate lumpia during and after classes. Actually, recess. Our class, our squad, has come together so much. Regardless of our different perspectives, we have come extensively amalgamated. Last December, there was a Christmas party for grade 11 and 12, where we were able to show our unity in terms of booth provision. Yes, all of us participated in decorating and food preparation. with initiative. And for me, it was the best time to say that we really won. Hope so. At this moment, it's an honor beyond my honor to be given this amazing opportunity to deliver this graduation speech during this pandemic. Yes, classmates, we did it. We all accomplished one of the early major milestones of our lives despite of not having the actual ceremony with toga and graduation cup. We have finally completed the great chapter of amazing friendship and wisdom sharing we started 2 years ago. Today, we embark on another chapter of our lives. Today, we are in the situation of criterionship as we broken through between the excitement of our future and the spree of our memories. This is not yet the end, classmates. It is instead a starting point of the long path to the thick road of our journey. Wherever the waves take you, let it be. Life is like a boat. The goal is not to sail itself, but rather to help the boat sail herself. To my fellow graduates, the past 2 years in senior high school have made us more than classmates and colleagues. We are family. Thank you for accepting me as your friend and sister. To our teachers, our time with you is really short, but it's all worth it. Thank you for enduring our unnecessary behaviors for almost 2 years. I'm really grateful to know you and to be mentored by you. We love you. To my family and extended loved ones, thank you for the encouragement, support, and love you have given me in this journey. I know all of those things will be paid off soon. I love you.
I love you. I love you.
Lastly, I want to thank God, our Father and Creator, for the knowledge, wisdom, and strength He provided throughout this journey. That's all. Thank you.
Institute of Technology, ika'y maaasahan. Sagot sa aming kahirapan, tungo sa kaunlaran. Kapilyan Institute of Technology, ika'y mahal namin. Pagkat dunong at kaalaman, sa'yo nang galing. Galing sa Diyos ay iyong isinayos upang kaming kabataan ay lalong pakinabangan. Kapilyan Institute of Technology, ika'y maaasahan. Sagot sa aming kahirapan, tungo sa kaunlaran. Kapilyan Institute of Technology, ika'y mahal namin. Pagkat dunong at kaalaman, sa'yo nang galing. Pagkat dunong at kaalaman, sa'yo nang galing.